Within the 300 images that make up his new book, I Was Cuba, Ramiro Fernandez was determined not to show the cliched photos of old American cars or decaying buildings.
I try to break that down by showing you Cuba with fabulous Grand Prix cars.
Between 1865 and 1965, you see the agricultural backbone of Cuba, the festive Cuba, the sporting Cuba. Fernandez spent his first 9 years in Havana with vivid memories of his grandmother and her pet monkey.
She had a great place to live. She lived above the Central Park, which we call El Parque Central.
His favorite image in the book is this one, an eerie shot of the highway with crisscross streetlights. It reminded him of aliens trying to take him away. Fernandez's family ran a medical lab in Cuba. This is one of their ads. They came to the U.S. in 1960, 1 year after Fidel Castro came to power. Fernandez has only been back once since emigrating, a difficult trip 20 years ago.
If you go as a visitor with no family or emotional ties, it's a totally different experience.
Fernandez has always been a collector, from matchbox cars and rock and roll posters as a teen to this collection of photographs that began in 1981. He encourages his generation of Cuban Americans to think of themselves as amateur historians.
The further away we get from Cuba in terms of our families being born here, the generation gets further away from the actual experience of what Cuba smelled like, what Cuba felt like.